for me, getting my second pro deal done. And, you know, even better to get it done at Stoke, where I want to be playing. Still on loan for the rest of the season, so I'm gonna keep working hard there, but when I come back here, you know, I'm ready to go.